Hi.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
I am doing well. Thank you so much for asking. How's your day? It's the school day today, right?
Yes, I went to school today.
Yeah, how was it?
My teacher was very fun.
Oh, why?
To his joke is funny.
Oh, I see. Do you like it whenever people make jokes?
I guess I like it.
Yeah. Oh, I see. So, what is the best joke that your teacher has made today? Do you remember his jokes or not really?
Not really.
Not really. Okay. Well, I wonder what are your plans for the weekend?
The weekend,
Hmm.
I have no plan.
No plan. You're just gonna take a rest?
Yes.
Yes. Ah, I see. Okay. Well, Jinso, so I wonder, do you still use a book or do you just have free talking?
Really talking?
Free talking. Okay, is there anything you would like to talk about? Okay. What makes you angry?
I'm angry.
What's the
When?
reason why? No. What can make you angry?
What makes me angry? My parents study.
When your parents tell you to study?
Yes.
Oh, I see why. Do you study a lot these days?
Now I won't study, go my room, my parents said study.
I see. And how long do you have to study?
2 hours.
2 hours. Wow. What do you normally do when you study? Do you read the book, your textbook, or do you solve some problems?
Math,
Math?
math test.
I see. You normally do math tests, right? I see. Or you do math tests. Is it hard?
It's
Really?
very hard.
Oh, well, what kind of math tests do you take?
I do.
Yes.
Don't know how to say English.
How about history or Korean? Do you like it?
No, I don't like it.
Ah, I see why.
Very
So,
boring.
then what subject do you like?
I like math
Math?
math and math and
PE.
Math and
Science.
Ronnie,
Math and
math and
running?
no, math and
Do you know it in Korean? You can type it in the chat box. Wait.
Like taekwondo?
Ah, I see. Physical education.
Yeah.
PE. I see. Why do you like it?
It's fun and not boring.
Right. So what do you do in PE class?
I do a lot of things.
Like, do you play dodgeball? Pigu?
Soccer learning. Something like that.
Oh, I see. Okay. I don't like it because it will make me tired. Maybe the one that I like is science and English and history. I hate math.
Why you hate math?
Well, math is hard. I don't understand it sometimes.
Science is hard too.
But you know, in science, you don't really do a lot of solving problems, right?
Yes.
Yeah, but in math, you have to like solve a lot. And honestly, I'm not that type of person who would understand a lot of numbers. It's so confusing. Don't you think so?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Well, what about arts and music?
I hate art, but I like music.
Oh,
it's funny.
It's too fun. Well, what kind of music instruments do you like? Oh, I mean, do you play music instruments in class?
Yes, sometimes.
Sometimes. What kind? The recorder?
Recorder, yes.
Yes? Ah, I see. What grade are you in now, Junseo?
I forgot.
You forgot your grade?
Yes.
Sixth grade, elementary school, fifth grade, middle school. Are you in middle school? No.
Elementary school.
Elementary school. I see. Okay. Do you think elementary school is easy?
Sometimes it's easy, but sometimes it's hard.
Oh, when is it hard and when is it easy?
Math is easy and history is hard. Korean is hard.
Korean is hard. Okay. I agree with you. I have a student. She is a Korean teacher. And she always tells me that her students think it's hard. Yeah. Well, aside from that, during your recess time in school, what do you do? Do you play with friends? Do you eat? Or do you just sit on your desk?
In the school?
Yeah.
Study time? Or
recess time, study time, or play time. I see. What do you play? Hide and seek?
No.
No?
What's the game? Talking or Talking or play board game?
Okay. Well, normally, what do you and your friends talk about? Games. Pokemon Go? Brawl Stars?
Yes, Brawl Stars.
Oh, you're playing Brawl Stars again?
Yes.
Yeah? Wow. So last time you had thousands and thousands of trophies. Do you have more nowadays?
Yes.
Wow, okay. Is there a new character?
Yes, a new character.
Really? What's the name?
Now, name is Artie, and another new brawler is Willow.
Willow. Oh, are they good brawlers?
Yes, I think they are good brawlers.
I see. So what can they do? What are their powers?
Willow is, I think, good skill.
Want to share?
Skill is, I play another brawler. For second.
Okay. And RT and Willow.
T is RT is
okay. He is an old man. Is Artie is an old man?
No. It's a robot.
Robot. I see. And then we have Willow, right?
Yes.
Wait, let me see. What is Willow? Is she like a... She's green, right?
Yes.
Yeah? Is she a... I think she lives in the water.
Yeah.
Yeah. What is she? Willow. Artie is adorable. Artie is like a computer. She is like a... I don't know what she is, but she looks cute, I think. So are they strong?
Yes.
Who do you think would win against, between rather, Artie and Willow?
Showdown is, I think, Artie.
Oh, why?
Artie is strong and HP. It's a lot of HP.
He has a lot of HP. What is his power?
Power is beat.
Bite? Can he punch sound waves? What kind? Not sure? Yeah? Okay. It's okay. Maybe on Tuesday, you can tell me. You will be the one having a class, right? Next week? Yes?
I
not sure. Okay, okay. So you can show it to me when we meet next time, okay?
Okay, I show you.
Okay. Uh-huh. You can show it. All right. Do you have it now?
No.
No, okay. You show it to me next time. Okay.
Not now.
Not now. Okay. You can show it to me when we meet again. All right.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you so much for today, Junseo. Have a wonderful weekend. Bye-bye.
Bye. See you next time.
See you next time.